Recently, some Roblox users keep saying the Roblox gaming app is stuck at Roblox logo on Android devices. Because of this problem, the Roblox user can't open and can't play the game with their friends. Also, getting stuck at Roblox logo issues on Android make it impossible to use Roblox game, which is so annoying for most Roblox gamers. So after analyzing the issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix the Roblox stuck at Roblox logo. So let's get started! First, to solve this problem, you need to work for your internet and for the software bugs. Now to solve your internet problem, first, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving the internet on your device, now fix your graphic issues for the game. So, open setting, scroll down to additional setting, scroll down to the developer option, make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down and find graphics drive preferences. Tap on it. Now find Roblox game, tap on Roblox. Choose system graphic driver. Now, go back, scroll down and tap allow screen overlay setting. After this process, now move on and follow the second process. To follow the second process, open setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for the Roblox application, tap on it. Now tap auto start, tap battery saver, tap no restriction, tap clear data, choose a clear all cache, tap OK. Now follow the third process. Open the Google Play Store, search Roblox. Make sure to update your Roblox game on your Android device. After following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve your Roblox stack on Android and you'll be able to play the Roblox game without any issues. Now, if you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.